Rome is crowded with people and cars. They use a lot of small cars because of the price of gas, about $8 a gallon. Scooters are a favorite way to travel, and you see them everywhere. You don't want to fall off a scooter or get in an accident because it's going to hurt real bad.